Brothers and one more, making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing 224 pounds.
Oh! R-Truth from behind with the assault on John Morrison.
We have seen an amazing metamorphosis of R-Truth in the last few weeks, and right now we're seeing a continuation of that. That man, R-Truth, arguably cost John Morrison the WWE title 24 hours ago.
Okay, JR, you have to go back a couple of weeks before this, when John Morrison basically goaded R-Truth into putting his number one contender status for the WWE Championship on the line in a match. Truth did it. Morrison won, and ever since, R-Truth has snapped and become a completely different human being.
Yeah, R-Truth, I mean, this is so bad. Oh, my God. And this match has not even officially started.
Go!
There's already collateral carnage created by R-Truth on John Morrison.
R-Truth doesn't care.
You back it up now.
Did you see John Morrison's neck snap back? And the referee is telling R-Truth to get out of here.
Look at that man's eyes.
Well, I don't think Morrison's going to be able to compete.
A crazed look in the eyes of R-Truth.
Watch this again.
It was scheduled to be a one-on-one match. R-Truth blindsided John Morrison.
All about the neck, Josh. It's all about the neck and what could be potentially a very devastating situation for Morrison to deal with.
Yeah, it looked like John's forehead went straight into the floor and then snapped back. Oh, his neck is hurt.
I can't feel it.
This comes 24 hours removed from Morrison inside a steel cage, almost becoming the WWE champion.
And Morrison just never saw this blindsided assault from R-Truth coming here tonight. It's scheduled to be a one-on-one match, never even got started. Right now, the major concern.
Yeah.
R-Truth, come on!
Good grief.
Come on, Revy's on the steel!
Oh.
Man, Morrison drilled right into the steep.
This guy's sick.
Get him out of there!